Hole 17, a par 3 that requires 100% commitment with the tee shot. All the danger is at the front of this green. Going long isn't the worst thing to do on this hole. Making par is always a good score here.